free driver education to help you ace your driving test. Truby Cars.
Okay, on this intersection, we will be turning right, so I have my right signal on. Now, if you look at the signs, we see a black sign with a white arrow pointing to the right-hand side. So that means it's a one-way street, so we can only go this way, okay? So there will be no traffic approaching from the other side because it's a one-way road. So all the traffic is going in this direction. The other thing you will note is the signs on a one-way street, like the signs on the left-hand side, signs on the right-hand side. You can actually read all the signs. They all are facing you. Going to signal around this car, signal shoulder check, and on the stop sign, we can turn left. Now, we can stay in this lane because we are on a one-way street, right? So we have two lanes. So let's say if you're going left, you can stay in this lane. For your left turn. If you're going right, then you stay in the right-hand lane. So we did a complete stop, and now there's no more pedestrians, so that means we can slowly go forward to check traffic. Okay, so there is a car approaching from the right-hand side, so I'm just going to wait for that car, and now we are good to go. So warning sign for the railway tracks, and same thing on the railway tracks, you are required to cover your brake, and then you check on both sides, make sure train is not coming. We're going to be turning left on this traffic light, so I do a left signal and shoulder check. Right now the light is red, so complete stop here before the stop line. When the light turns green, we have to wait for the oncoming traffic. So we go in the intersection. Very important. You always have to go in the intersection on a green light like this. Wait for the oncoming traffic and check pedestrians. Looks clear. And now we can complete our left-hand turn. On the next intersection, from this intersection, we will just go straight. And speed limit here is 40 kilometers maximum. On the right hand side, there is a sign indicating stop sign is coming up, and on this intersection we will be turning right. So I got my right signal on, and it's a all-way stop sign. So all-way stop sign means all the traffic, all directions have a stop sign. If you stop first, you go first. So before your right hand turn, always check your right hand blind spot to make sure it is clear before you turn your vehicle. Now we see a parked car in front of us. We can slow down, signal, shoulder check, maintaining distance from parked car. Signal, shoulder check to the right because we are going to turn right on this stop sign. So same thing here, complete stop, checking pedestrians, nobody here, and moving forward, checking traffic, looks clear. Going in my first available lane, right lane, there was a speed limit sign indicating 50 maximum. So we need to, you know, get up to 50, scanning intersection here, looking in my rear view mirror. Up ahead, we're gonna be turning left. So I would, after this intersection, I'm going to signal. Leave it on for about 1 or 2 seconds. Mirror check, shoulder check, changing lane. Cancel the signal for now before this intersection. Now I'm going to put it back on. Shoulder check again, and then changing lane to the left-hand side. When you stop behind a vehicle, you should be, you know, leaving about a car length distance. And you can look in your rear view mirror when you're, when you're just stopped like this. Always be aware of your surroundings. You should be looking at your rear view mirror, scanning the road. So looks like this car is clearing the intersection. Light is still green, so now we can go in the intersection. There's no more oncoming traffic, no pedestrian. We always go in the right hand lane first, and then in the left hand lane, and then you have to signal shoulder check to a change lane. On the next traffic lights here, we will be turning left. So I'm going to signal left. And this one, it's a one-way street. So if you guys notice the sign, we have a rectangular sign, right? So black background with a white arrow indicating it's a one-way street. So that means all the traffic is going where the arrow is pointing, right? So in that direction. Now on a one-way street, same thing, you are required to go in the first available lane. So you will be actually turning in the left lane first, and then you can change lane depends on where you're going. So if you're going to be turning left again pretty soon, you can stay in the left lane. Otherwise you can change lane to the right hand side. So now the light turns green, and we are just waiting for this car to go first. This car is waiting for the oncoming traffic, obviously. I'm still maintaining distance from this car, and now there's no more oncoming traffic, no pedestrians. So we go in the first available lane, speed limit sign on the right hand side. I'm going to stay in this lane. The reason is because I want to turn left again on this intersection. So I stay in this lane, and we will be turning left. So I have my left signal on. Now this street, right, you're allowed to turn left from a one-way street onto a one-way street. But now we are going from a one-way street onto a two-way street. There is a yellow line in the center that indicates it's a two-way street. So very important to look at all the signs, all the road markings. We're gonna be turning right on this intersection. Right shoulder check, looks clear, and now we are good to go.
Free driver education to help you ace your driving test. Truby Cars.